Janice Lape. I teach at Woolworth Walk. I'm going to do a watercolor demo. First, I put down the washes. I have an example of some of the washes that I've used. It's an autumn picture with a river. So I build from the washes. I'm going to start doing a little more detail, a little brighter colors. I paint very loose. I'm an impressionistic painter.
He's a big baby.
This is a picture of the autumn leaves. Go from dark to light. So I'll put in all my light washes and then I'll start doing some dark detail.
The fourth person I've seen.
Yes, Oliver Asheville is a great. It's for the Art Council. They're painting all over, so if you walk through the street, you'll see a lot of artists. Are you an artist?
It's of sorts. I'm a cinematographer.
Oh, nice.
I work in film sets.
Yeah, I teach watercolor here at Woolworth Walk.
So is everybody just painting different landscapes of the city, or just whatever?
Just whatever you choose, just whatever they want to do. I just did the Flatiron building, and I'm doing a lot of scenes.
And this is the Asheville Area Arts Council?
It is, yes.
You're the ones that sponsored the bridge, correct?
I think so, yeah. And I teach and show in here for Woolworth, so okay. I'm more active in probably the gallery there.
Thank you. Thank you, you too. Are we going to go to the lake
somewhere? So this is a river running through the forest with reflections of the bright colored trees. And these are some trees. lifting some of the water out. Windy today. Looks like it's becoming a bit of a waterfall.
On the service, the phone answering.
shake.
Beautiful work, Janice.
Thank you.
You want to tell everybody how they can get it?
Yes. I teach here at Woolworth Walk. You can get my name and number here and call me. I do two-hour classes. You finish a class in 2 hours, finish a painting in 2 hours. Just call beforehand and let me know you're coming. I provide all the materials. You don't have to bring anything.